My people, I'm not doing now. I go by the name Y.P, the only man with the right penny for chase. You know what the time means? It's today. Today now your first time for this channel, as we normally do before. Hit the like button, share, and subscribe. Please don't forget to leave a thumbs up, man. Don't forget to leave a comment. If anything, they will be same. You know, understand. Feel free. We are family here. So ask any question you want to ask. Make any suggestion. Add whatever you want to add in the comment section, or you can send me everything you want to talk about on our Instagram page, YP Nations. You go to your Instagram, YP Nation. So the link will be scroll for down the screen. So more go to the main reason why we are here. Now, no, I see the normally they be before now. Our own to come back now with better info, better thing when business may they go on for the country side. Especially for Nigeria and of course Europe when we did. So today we want to talk about the better story when this Central Bank of Nigeria don't implement. So on the 8th of March, which is on Monday, Central Bank of Nigeria don't come and come talk same. In order to encourage all Nigerians when they say they did diaspora, so they can pass a law starting from on the 8th of March 2021. Say me any $1 when you send come for Nigeria, Central Bank will add 5 naira to that money. So the story be say me the Central Bank in collaboration with the federal government of Nigeria, they now can encourage all Nigerians when they say me. It did diaspora. For those of you who be saying me, when I'm not aware of this story, some months ago, during last year, November, December, Central Bank make a law say me, all transactions when they go Nigeria must be in dollar. So if you get euro, if you want to send them go Nigeria, they will convert them to dollar before you go to Nigeria. If you get pounds, they will convert them to dollar. So if you get dinar, they will convert them to dollar. So after they don't make this agreement, they don't pass that into law. So right now on the 8th of this month, Central Bank will come out again, come make another law say any $1 when Nigerian send from abroad come Nigeria, so they would add 5 naira general automatically. If you send $50, the central government now will give you, they will give you 50 naira. If you say $100, they will give you 100 naira. So any amount will be same you send come Nigeria, Central Bank, they would add 5 naira to that money. So that one now the good news when BCM day. Though the thing don't make sense because the money they very poor. But in order to encourage people to the make same money they come out, because some people they when BCM they don't want even do something go Nigeria before again because of the corruption, because of the bad government when with the experience. But that's why today Central Bank can command to encourage all Nigerians in diaspora, contact them, say me any $1 when you send come Nigeria, they will add 5 naira join the money. So on a way, say me, when I never see the letter when they post on their official site on Twitter, when I first take a look at the letter, add the thing pass into law, then before we conclude this story. So welcome back my people. Now don't see with Naira and now don't see same. The thing now ongoing news. It don't even start since on the 8th of March 2021. So this story don't start. You understand? Though the Central Bank of Nigeria, they are not really helping the Nigerians in diaspora. But at least this one now still another step. Even if now 5 naira, even if now 1 naira they are joined, but it better pass it. They only the thing our money. Though we understand, if I say the money now, our money there for the ad, the journal, but at least your better pass the one we be saying before there before. they not they give anything. You understand? So their main reason of doing this thing now to encourage Nigerians they send money, they come us. But my problem with this news, be say, with this a law when central bank pass, be say, how on earth will now go come abandon on a currency, then come to make all transactions in dollar. Dollar and another man currency. Why be say my all transaction we got to make to Nigeria must be in dollar? Now that one that be my question to the central bank of Nigeria. Because I don't know, maybe some of una will still understand waiting at the title. Maybe many of una will still agree with me. Because you know if you expect somebody when they UK they earn pounds, then if you earn pounds finish, you go fair convert them to dollar before you go consider them go Niger. You will go the same for Naira or pursue the Europe. Of course, other Germany, France, Italy, and other European countries, when they use euro as their currency, if you go stop and make euro finish, you go come back to convert them to dollar before you go send them to Nigeria, go receive them as Naira. That step now very, very poor step. When we say our government don't take so far. That step when they say go make our economy, go make our money, our currency Naira, of course, to disvalue, to lose value. Because us transaction now for Nigeria now will be on dollar. Dollar will be high, Naira will be fall. It don't make sense. If they really want to help the economy, the growth of the country, the economy, at least may they make all transaction be in Naira, not dollar. So my people, this matter don't be trained. Many people, many reactions, many don't even talk to me. Now on that way, when we say me, they want to show for our money. Many don't talk say me, ah, now better music, now more game music. Why some say me, this thing when they do, now in order to bring back black market, many talk say me, a booking no get work again. Nobody the same money for a booking, and that's why they suspend all these online transactions. Because as they pass the law, many companies like TransferWise and other companies, when we say me, they're not really abide to the law, they got to close. They fold up, they know they run online transaction again. So hand to hand, many people can talk say me now hand to hand, federal government want this type bring come back. So my people, anything when we say me, wait till I think about this video, wanna leave it in the comment section. If una agree with those when talk say me, this thing now ogbonge news now better thing that central bank don't do, or if na support those when talk say me, now bokeh they want use this thing till they compensate, or any mona leave waiting on a think for the comment session. So we'll go straight to the other news. No time I beg.